Good morning, YouTube and Facebook. It's Paul with Washington Pro Carpet Cleaning. I'm out in Bremerton. Today, I'm gonna VLM these carpets. There's stairs, I got a couple extra pads, three bedrooms or four bedrooms upstairs, if I'm not mistaken, maybe three. But I pre-sprayed all these spots. There's some spots up here. And we're gonna get started getting it looking good. This house is going on the market. So let's get started. I'm hoping my pad holds on. I think I need to order a new driver for it. The needles on this one are starting to really show some wear. Came out pretty nice though. Looking fantastic. Get rid of those trouble spots first. And I can always come in with a rag if I need to do any additional work. There, and that is pretty much gone. Come back over this direction. Thank you. And I will go back over this with my little 8-inch brush. Just put some triangles in it, and while I'm doing that, I can see if there's anything that the auric didn't get. I can bring my spray bottle in and get it cleaned up with some hydrogen peroxide, oxygen base. Not sure what happened. A call came in and it looks like I lost the video signal. Back with you now though. See these dark areas? Watch this stuff just actually obliterate through it. Hang on a minute. Gotta get a grip on this phone. So you go over the spot a couple times that has the most soil. You can see this one, I didn't have to use the brush on it. I'm using the cotton pad. And it does a great job of getting that all cleaned up. Fantastic, I might add. Get it both directions. Pull this cord out the door. Thank you. not sure what that vibration is, but I will tear it apart when I get back to the office and see if something's loose. Let that dry for a bit while I'm upstairs doing the cleaning there. And I'll come back, check it out, see if there's any spotting that needs to be done. If not, we'll spray it with a light deodorizer and brush it in. All right, let me get set up upstairs and I'll join back with you in a moment. Okay, awesome results, everybody. And I put some triangles in there with the 8-inch deck brush. And everything came out beautiful. I did find out what that noise was that the orc was making, that vibration. I flipped it over and pretty much all of the little Phillips head screws needed to be tightened. They had all loosened up, so everything was rattling. Even the main drive in the center, it's got four Phillips head screws. Those had come loose as well. So anyway, I guess that's a good thing to check from here on out. I appreciate you guys watching another episode. I'll see you in the next vlog.